You'd have thought a king had died the way those people cried. Instead of one more broken entertainer, it struck those in his trade. He could have had it made if he'd only been a little saner. They traveled far to see as if he were a friend. Now somewhere he is smiling on those who idolize him. But would they even recognize him if he came back again?
He was born of modest means, had outrageous dreams. They never let him rest till he fulfilled them.
While he wrote that train of song, his devils tagged along. The whiskey and the pills just couldn't kill him.
He didn't mean to be a rebel.
No, the real ones never do.
They're born apart from ordinary men.
And somewhere he is smiling on those who sanctified him. But would they even recognize him if he came back again?
And it's an old familiar story, but it's a damn shame nonetheless.
They don't forgive his kind
until they lay them down to rest. And somewhere he is smiling on